I'm just going to do some simple things first. That's why this stream is so late. It's due to, he's trying to get some things set up. So the run is definitely not started yet. More of just, trying some simple basic things. No, I'm not going to implement everything. I am not going there. Exit the level. Just simple. Learned, because I've always had in my mind of you needed all of the eggs for some stupid reason. Guidebook. Downhill. Town Square? I think it's Town Square. Yeah. Just a couple of things that. Maybe I could do it. But it'd be a lot of practice off stream. I think at first I picked the right level. Something up. Take a while. But everyone has to start somewhere, right? Yeah, too wide. Yeah. Yeah, quick enough there. There we go. Very nice. It's going to take some practice. There we go. Alright, I think I got the hint of that. That's something that I just want to see if I can do.
Hi, Spyro.
Off of there, and then something like this. Yeah, trying to get the placement right. No, okay. Maybe something like that. This one is definitely take some time. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, remember, don't move the stick. Sweet. I can do that. That'll save me a little bit of time. Maybe. Because then I can. For me, what I was thinking. Oh, I'm going around. Get in this. Get in the egg. Then. Flying over. Because then that would. Yeah. Basically, what I would do. You don't hit the stairs. You would get on dragon. There, go around, get everything here. here. So then I wouldn't have to come back up the steps again. All the stuff here. Very nice here. Then fly back to the last few here and done. That's what I'm thinking for this world. And of course, come over here. The last few. Not that you can charge them. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking. At least for that world. Stone Hill. Trying to think. Probably. Nope, that's not. I should have. Basically, when you land here, charge forward. Change up the route just a little bit. Grab everything. Up, down. Chest. My plan is still to skip all of Dreamweaver's. Come back, get the two chests. Hop on down, get the dragon, get the chest. Over here, rip everything. Oh, you know what? Might be better if we come out of here, go along the wall, grab everything in here. Come out, then go down. Grab the dragon, grab the chest. Grab everything on this side. Here and there. And then not too much changes here. Just go around the circle a couple of times to get everything. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I don't think there's anything else I want to practice. No, there might be. Because we'll start the run, of course, around about 10-15 minutes. So then, guidebook, go back to Artisans. That could be quicker. If I do it right. Yeah. Alright, so we'll probably do that. I'm trying not to implement everything into one run because that will just overload me, which then I'll get discouraged, and then I'll get burnt out quickly, and then I'll just stop doing speed runs. I want to see something. Let's go to Stonehill. I don't. I still don't mind skipping Toasty. Is that an easy skip over? It's only 100 gems and the dragon, which we've seen that it's easy to make that up. Trying to see, you guys exit one of the worlds, like. What am I doing? It's over here. Just wanted to see this. See if it's actually working or not. Oh, okay, so you do have to leave one of the worlds properly. Okay. That's the way to do it. Okay. Maybe? I thought maybe you can get up there. Well, maybe you can. Oh yeah, definitely can. But we'll see what happens. But yeah, not. I might. So some tiny, very tiny things will change. Because, like I said, I'd rather gradually get better than get a lot better in one run than keep burning myself out. So you can charge off of there. Some simple things. So if you time it right, you can't get both of them without jumping. What about here? Okay, you can. Alright, so don't have to charge there. We'll try in this next run, but did see as if, ow, I just completely speared the fairy there, is possible if you jump, for some reason, if you jump into the first dragon there, you should be able to skip it for some reason. Not positive on that. We'll see what happens. But I am working on the live splits. Wow, I never noticed that those were floating. It's actually pretty cool. But yeah, there'll definitely be no blue skip. I'm not doing that shit. Not once forever. It's just never gonna happen. Yeah. Maybe some parts of the routes will change, but other than that, it'll stay the same. I'll probably get the first 5 eggs. So, 2 in this world, 3 in the next, and not go for any more since we'll have the minimum. That should save me a decent amount of time. I don't know how long, but that should help me. Yeah, not that I was thinking first one we get close or to 50 followers, I'll do Spyro 100%, and then the other two I'll complete 80%. Okay, the other two will not be speedruns, but I'll try. Spiral 3 will be troubled, as I always have trouble with Ripto at the end. Right? It's Ripto. Or is that the second one? I can't remember. Ripto's Rage. So, second one. I always have trouble with Ripto. I don't know why. I just do. Okay, so I don't have to do a long jump there. Well, high jump. Well, maybe I do. Maybe I do. Yeah. So we're gonna have to do a high jump. But yeah, let me go switch dogs and then we'll get this going. Till then, have fun with Spyro. Just being there. Okie dokie. Got some fruit snacks, got my water. I think we're all pretty good to go. Turn that back on. Okay. What we'll do is clock, timer, no, stopwatch. Quit the game. There you are. Okay. Now we're going. So let's see if we can do this. So the best time, hour 30 and like 47 seconds. I'll just round out to an hour and 30 minutes and 50 seconds. Just in case the timer's off and such. No? Apparently if you do it some way, you can skip this. But, I failed there.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist.
Nothing I'll try next time is grabbing other dragons first, and then going for this one to see if I can skip it.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
But yeah, the way I grab the gems is not going to change. Just some tiny small things. That's fine. So I want to go for and go straight ahead to where the key is. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Key. Go straight. Grab you. Oh, come on. Grab the key. Grab these gems. Headbutt to that one. Almost perfect then. One thing I gotta work on there. God damn, I should have kept moving so I can grab the dragon right as I fall. But I didn't do that. That was actually something I was just practicing too. Yeah, whatever. Come over, grab these. That one I missed. I grabbed the other two, I would've been good. But it's only two jumps. We're not gonna worry about that. We're here to have fun. Come around the second time anyway, so. Thank you. we are missing two gems. Just fact. I am all right with that. Grab this egg. Should be able to catch it right there. Now, is there a quicker way? Oh, I'm sure there is. But right now, we'll see what happens. We're missing two, so we should end up at 198. There was more down there than I thought. Sparks, how the hell did you miss that? Thank you, 420 shot. Hopefully you're having a good day today. Ah, no, I was gonna leave. That's only 7 gems. Yeah, right now the PB is 130.47, which for me, I'm happy with for right now. Oh, come on, how did I miss that? Get your ass back here so I don't have to get you again. Oh, that bounced. Oh, no. I am not doing 120%. No, that might be when we get close to the 50 follower goal. I'll do a 120%. And then 80% the other two. Oh, yeah, no. That would definitely be impressive if it was for 120. But no, I'm just still starting out here, so I'm not too discouraged. We all gotta start somewhere. Really good at that. Not today. How did I miss that? But we're here to have fun. Eating. Why are you doing this to me, Spyro? Yeah, no, be probably practicing a lot this weekend. Probably off stream. And just split second decision, and apparently I decided to use the homeworld portal. Whatever. I'll at least open Toasty. Might as well do Toasty. guess we'll do toasty. That's 100 gems I don't have to worry about. Now, will it be quicker than doing it the way I've been doing it? I don't know. Only time will tell. Hating this already. This was a bad decision. I had to grab my own gems, that's a waste of time. Well, at least we'll know for next run. Don't try and skip toasty. Yeah, I'll just definitely skip toasting next time. I don't know what. We're gonna restart. Man, that sucks. Yeah, it really sucks. But only so much you can do. Sometimes restarts are necessary. That's fine with me. One restart. I try not to restart since it can be a pain in the ass. But it was so early in the run. And we can try some other things out. Okay, I did a bonk there, which is good. I bonked there on the first one. Along the wall here. Have everything here. Dragon. Better there. I didn't get that. Or somehow I missed the portal. options up. Don't go for the other two. Sometimes I'm just trying on my own. Just seeing, let's see if it works. If it does, great. If not, you live and learn. One is definitely dead. That thief is dead as a doorknob. Would have been bad. Alright, come out, and they're gonna be right there. Grab you. I got you. I don't have to worry about you. But yeah, everything's just trial and error. Like I said earlier, I'm not gonna learn everything at once, because it's just gonna wear me out mentally, and then I'm just gonna get discouraged when I'm not doing well. And then I'll just stop speedrunning. And we don't want that. We want to keep this going. Alright, while you're here, I'll grab all that. Meant to be a little bit better there, that's for sure. But yeah, we're gonna skip Toasty. We're gonna keep that there. No problem skipping Toasty and those stupid dogs. And yeah. Oh man. That's great. Come on. Bad movement all around. Such bad movement. Come on, get me into town square now. And away we go. Everything goes well. Is was that faster? No idea. Only live splits would tell me. Keepers. Alright, so there's 3 eggs in the next world. Actually, I was pretty much perfect there. I skipped over the other 2. Enemies in Stonehill. be 3 eggs here, which gives me 5, which I wouldn't have to get any more. So I looked up how many eggs I needed, and I wasted so much time getting eggs. That's great practice for 120. Really? It'd be great for 120, but... Yeah, I'll get that one on the way back. Dry Canyon. Come on. Let's get this going. Back and get this doing. Come on, how did I miss that? There we go. Okay, so got all that. Gotta work on some of my jumps here, that's for sure. Did I miss two? Oh, I'm pretty sure they were hidden. That's why. Come on, Spyro. Come on, really? Seeing I did not get that. I couple shit. For one special. Not having sparks sucks so much. More enemies if I die, it's because of me. Ooh, nice. And then I miss something up. That's good old me. 400. Get the fuck out of there. Alright, so I only need 5 eggs total. Go in without sparks. Every second counts. And landed. Not what I wanted. Well, that waits. Go and say that. For sure, there should be a quicker egg to do than this one. That's for sure. Oh, come on. Whatever, I am not wasting any more time. Egg out of the equation, put in the first egg for the magic keepers. Ah, crap, I forgot the freaking chest. Oh boy. Yeah, I was not confident in doing that. That's for sure. Saved a couple seconds, probably. But I don't know. No, egg person, I've wasted enough time on you. I'm not doing that anymore. What? what invisible wall did I hit there? Well, 400. So I get the first egg in the Magic Keeper world. Only so like 15 seconds, 20 seconds trying to get that stupid egg. What did I do with my water bottle? Oh god, did I... Oh, there it is. And I ran out of time. Yeah. Giving that one to me. That break. So now, sooner or later, it's going to be tougher and tougher to beat my time. Oh, I missed one. I have no idea where, but I don't care. Messing that up. I'm not happy about that. I say, I have the key. Nice, nice. So far I've only missed 5 gems, which is really good. Oh no, 105 gems to be honest, yeah. But the worlds I've actually done, I've only missed 5. Sloppy movement. That's for sure. No doubts about that. Definitely know there's a quicker way, but I don't trust myself. Not without some practice. Way to get these? Oh, I'm sure. I rather gradually put things into play. Hello, Asher. Goodbye, Asher. Saw the gems I had to get before this area? No idea. Come on, let's go. already in here? Yep. $22.95. Now, did we grab the dragon? We did. So that means we can go directly to the blue net. Magic crafters. How many eggs do we have? I should really be keeping count. Actually, I can just count once I get the one here. Sometimes my brain does not like to think. Get me the magic crafters. Now don't mess this up. Four, five. Sweet. No more eggs for me. Yeah, I know I missed the three gems. No more egg hunting for me. I am so happy about that. You have no idea. So yeah, what I'm going to do now is skip the Clip Town one, get the Magic Crafter one. That should save us a few seconds. Got him without being hit. Could I have made that? Yeah, possibly. Sparks, I hate you. There we go. Been sick. Ah. Thought I could have made it. Thank you for being right by each other. Hello, Zane. Goodbye, Zane. Oh, really? Really? Best I've done. And I didn't have to wait too long. I had that timed correctly. That's too depth for me. Really? it paid off. Did I miss you? I don't have to go chasing for the egg. I can just go ahead and do this. Worry about the treasure and then move on. Unless the wiki lied to me. Which is also possible. Now I also missed one gem somewhere. Right there. I'll go ahead and get that. I would love to put like the timer up on the screen, but still haven't figured out that yet. Really? I don't need you. Look, screw off. That is how many eggs are there in the game? 10? 12? And me skipping 7 of them? I should save a decent. Maybe a minute or two. Because my goal right now is to get under an hour 30. That's my goal. At the beginning of the week, I was like, what? Hour and 50 minutes, so that would actually be pretty good. Wish I didn't stop. I can't forget about the 10. Again, I don't have to go chasing for that stupid egg. That was close to me going almost home. But I actually have not looked at the stopwatch. I saved it there. Now let's see if I can do the thing again. I failed there. Damn it. know why I did that. Just a forced habit. But it's a safety net. I just have to get that out of my brain. Not here for the egg, only here for the treasure. I always miss that one. Right there. Nice. No, get the hell away from there. You are not done in here. Oh, come on. Give me the kiss of death. Thank you. I hate you. I'm pretty sure I'm missing something, but only time will tell. Good timing. Give me the sheep. Why am I in there? I'm such an idiot. That should not be happening. Well, hopefully this run's been fun for aiming for anyone. But me die, you laughing, questioning, yelling at the screen. That's what I like to see. Thousand Suns currently. Seriously. When the hell did I lose Spartans? Eat the damn butterfly. Should just be able to. I don't know how this does, but okay. I'm sorry, you lived? Then you lived. I don't know how that's possible, but. I'll make it up. Oh, I definitely know I'm missing guns. To me missing that one wizard. Gems. Okay, whatever. And why did I do that? I did not. What the hell did I miss them? No idea. Oh, great. Now I have no sparks again. Fantastic. Oh, come on. Boing, boing, boing. By hand, because I am sparkless until now. Come on, first place. there's two red gems, so I'm missing one red gem somewhere. Where, I don't know. But it is what it is. You know, I always make it up somewhere else. Damn it. No. One problem I hate it. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, come on. Alright, we got 1,533 to go for jumps. And six dragons. I am missing.
Hop aboard, would you like to go?
Okay. Missed three gems somewhere. Where, I don't know. I'm just gonna make 120 a bitch because I hate the flight level so much. It's either I get them on the first try or it takes me 5 million tries to get them. Alright. Let's go. Oh, come on. I'm really hitting myself currently for this. Bruno. So we got five dragons left. I don't have to get any eggs. And then we just have to worry about gems. Oh man, come on. Come on. Once again, I have not looked at stopwatch. I'll look at stopwatch once I get to Nasty North. That's when I'll do it. Don't know why I thought I could do that. Really? I flamed that. I definitely missed that though. Mine. Oh, come on. I got him. really don't know how you did that. Yep, they know I did not. Over there, do this. Don't forget to light the rocket. I'm pretty sure I flamed you. Friends. And we fall down to these. And we go down here. All these. Now we don't have to come back over here for a second time. Which will cut down by a few seconds, at least. Being shocked all the time is not helping. Really? As long as I don't die. I'll be happy. Really? 9 times out of 10, I make that jump. Of course, it has to be that one time. I think I did not get enough height. Luckily, I did. I would have been pissed. I really gotta start learning where the hell I'm missing these gems. I think I know where I missed there. 1,099 to go. We can do this. Bum 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 bum. You, because I need you for this. That's for sure. Yeah. that jump. More to go. I got lucky there that I did not get hit. Oh, I got lucky there. I just need to get one more dragon. One more dragon and we'll be fine. Come on. One more hit and we'll not be fine, that's for sure. Fuck me. I don't know why you're here, but... Ron was turning gray and I don't even know what the hell the time is. Definitely be some time and time saved next time, that's for sure. I thought I missed something. Lucky. Yep. Grab the 10. They love hiding. Six, I definitely missed some gems. Maybe not. I hate you with a passion. Alright, we got 50 dragons. Don't have to worry about that. Got all the eggs. Now just have to worry about getting 6,000 gems. Which we need 566. Definitely some clean up to do. That's for sure. No way in hell. Give me what I want. Give me all the gems. And the one by the blue nest. Sweet. I'd rather just grab this stupid butterfly. Alright, so we need 341. Boing, boing, boing. Chance to get hit by that. Oh, that explodes. Get these. Spark, stop getting butterflies. They are not good for you. How the hell did I miss those? Oh, that's right, because I took a different route. And I somehow always forget these two. I have to come back anyway, so go ahead and straight down and get this. That's fine with me. And grab all this. And fine with that. Oh, I barely made that. All right, Fire Sparks. Now you can go ahead and get some butterflies. Oh, come on. No! Damn it. Now I have no sparks. Wonderful. Noah said I needed more, but I can get the rest on my way to the blueness and Dreamweaver. Definitely could use these chickens, though.
Oh, I jump. Are you ready to go?
All right, we're getting there. 23, yeah. I can easily get 23 from start point of Dreamweavers to the Blue Nest. Oh, apparently.
Are you ready to go?
Only got it by 8. Again, I've not looked at the time. I won't until I get into Nasty Nork. Then I'll look at my timer. Grab these rats. Grab this dragon. All right, let's see. Can I get good timings and some good luck here? So the time to beat is 1:30:47. I round that up to 1:30:50. Just for any leeway. And possibly me starting the timer too soon, too late. That was not a good start for me. I should have had better hop. Got rats coming up. I got some room. I'm fine with that. good, not great, not as good as last time's. That's for sure. I definitely need these racks. Me, I feel like I'm already over the hour 30 mark, so. But I won't know that until I actually see it. I'm just going based off of hunches. Oh, come on. How the hell did I miss that? You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh, I looked off screen just for a second. Gotta be. Get down, you idiot. That wasn't bad. I didn't die. Alright. Now, once I get into National Nork, I will bring up the timer. Alright. I'm at the hour and 24 mark. So it's definitely possible for me to get under an hour and 30, as long as the keys go well and I don't die. If I don't die, I should get under an hour 30. Then I'm gonna really have to start honing some skills here. Because it's definitely gonna be a lot tougher. Some of my turning definitely could have been better there. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Nasty North at the hour 25 and 30 second mark. Alright, if I don't die, should be good. It's been one turn late lately, especially that last run that's been killing me. And that was that turn. I don't think I'm unfortunately going to get him on the first lap. Ooh, barely. Alright, if I don't die here, we'll set another new PB. And stop. 126.17. New PB. Oh boy. Alright. Well, so that was 4 minutes. Actually, 4.5 minutes quicker. We'll round it up to 126.20 just to be safe. Now, the whole in game time, I have no idea how to figure that out. I really don't know how I would figure that. If someone wants to shoot me a message somewhere, I think you can do messages on Twitch. If not, I have Twitter account under the same name, so if you want to send it there, or a video of something. How, I just don't know how to do the whole in-game time. The total time, yeah, that's easy. That's what I just did. But in-game time, I have no idea. I'll have to look that up. Or if someone sends it to me. But, yeah. I can't believe it. Another PPB. Definitely gonna get harder now trying to. Next goal is 1:20 for total time. That's what I wanna do. For 80%, 1:20. We'll chip it down every way. But I mean, at start of the week we were what, 140 something? 140.17, 140.37, something like that. And now we're down to 126.17. That's pretty good for 1 week of doing this. But yeah, like I said, it's gonna get tougher, but it'll be a challenge, a fun challenge. Once we get close to that 50 follower goal, we'll do a 1:20 run, a 120% run on Spyro 1, then the other two are just complete them. Or try to without losing it. It's tough to get some work on some movement and such off screen. That'll help. Try and come better. And it does not come overnight either, that's for sure. I think that'll be it for now. Cause I want to end on a high note, and well, doing another PB. Yeah, that's definitely a high note for me. So it was 2 hours. So I guess we'll end the stream there a little early today. But once again, our new time is 126.17 for total time, and in-game time I have no fucking idea. I'll try and get lives. I might try and get live splits ready so we can really start looking at it. Have to figure all that out. But until today's Friday, so till Monday, everyone have a great rest of your night or day or both. Hopefully your weekend is amazing and you have fun and relax. And until Monday, I bid you all adieu. And snapperoo.